And, you know, obviously this guitar. Should still be in tune after this.